Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you antique jhumka earrings collections. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Earrings are the most traditional and one of the oldest form of body modification. Mostly women and other people wear earrings to add more charm to their look. Gold, bronze, diamond, silver, earrings made from any of these metals are popular in today's world. In India, nearly all Hindu girls and some boys get their ears pierced in the religious ceremony before they are about 5 years old. Infants may get their ear pierced as early as several days after their birth. And mostly earrings and other jewelry made from silver are mostly in trend. Beauty in women is an important aspect in their life because they can take it a sign of identification and womanhood. Earrings make women look pretty, fashionable and trendy because they add charm to their appearance. This proves the reason why people say that diamonds are gold's best friend. Buying cheap, fast fashion earrings might be poisonous when we know its reality. Lots of cheap earrings contains high level of hazardous chemicals. However, some individuals don't follow the crowd by buying what is popular, but they choose to buy what is simple, unique, classy and quality made of precious metals. An earring is a fashion accessory that you can attach to your earlobe. According to history, earrings have been around since long and ear piercing was done to insert earrings. Primitive humans pierced their ear with plugs and heavy stones. So earrings have been there from long back and it is one of the fashion accessories you can use to decorate your ears. The old generation used to wear just a single loop as their earring. The old designs have undergone a lot of transformation. And now there are various shapes and designs of earrings such as studs, hoops, dangles, barbells, ear spikes, ear threads and haggis. Earrings being one of the trigger speaking and traditional drums is also an identity of womanhood. Just like class, naked men earrings are an additional piece worn by women to bring out the grace, the beauty, the elegant look within her. It makes her look divine and tender. Hence, to enhance her beauty and cherish her womanhood, she wears earrings. It makes you stand out of the crowd, grabbing everyone's attention, especially men. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us. Keep watching for more videos. Thanks for watching.